Hey, what's up guys, Naveen here. Today I'm back with another video. In this video I'm going to talk about Bheem app. All of us may be knowing Bheem. What's Bheem app? It's India's first payment app for sending and receiving money. Okay, the Bheem was developed by Mr. Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, for making India cashless. Is that every Indian should use cashless money or cashless? Let's see how Bheem works. You have to download an app called Bheem. Just move on to the Play Store. Type here Bheem and you can download it. Once I have downloaded, I will give the link in the description. Let's open and see how to use Bheem. It's Bharat Interface for Money, the full form. I had my account, I had created an account and I had added a bank account with it. So it's asking for login password. If you are new, you have to create an account and add a bank account with it. Any bank account you can link and you can simply send your money and receive your money through one tap. Let me enter my PIN and see you. It's the home page. Here you can add your beneficiaries. You can send money with Aadhaar. You can add your Aadhaar card and you can add account number and IFC codes. You can send your payment from here by sending, and you can request payment also. You can scan and pay within QR code. Here are your transaction details. These are your profiles and your bank accounts. You have to link your bank account and you can see your bank statement and balance. Okay guys, use the bank to send and receive money. Try more to use Bheem app. Make India cashless. Alright guys, if you like this information, please subscribe my channel Naveen K Minds.